In the new update, you don't need to trade the mushrooms to get dynamites. You can steal the dynamite from the port. You don't even need to be Junior Supervisor to steal the dynamite. And this video will show you how to do it. Bring a truck to the fence. Put the dynamite onto the truck. Like that. Before I trade the cargo to the dock, let me show you my backpack. You can see, I don't have any dynamite. Now, there is a dynamite in my backpack. I can now trade the dynamite to the demolition dock. So cool. Thank you for watching. If you like Sneaky Sasquatch, please subscribe.